Welcome to ISOPARA, a global learning platform for mechanical design. Today we are going to learn about the Certified Online Plastic Injection Mold Design course in CATIA or UGNX. Let's begin. First, we see the demands of this course in the market. If we talk about the industry, in the realm of plastic injection mold design, a burgeoning demand is evident across a spectrum of industries such as automotive, aerospace, electronics, and agriculture. Proficient design engineers specializing in this field are indispensable, shaping intricate components and tackling intricate challenges through advanced surfacing techniques. The utilization of state-of-the-art software like CATIA and UGNX underscores their pivotal role. As industries undergo constant evolution, the need for skilled design engineers remains essential. Now, if we talk about the jobs in the market. In the fast-paced automotive industry, marked by intense competition and a continuous stream of new car models, plastic injection mold design emerges as a pivotal profession. The emphasis on inventive interior and exterior designs, particularly in the domain of plastic components, creates a heightened demand for skilled professionals. This challenging yet gratifying field not only promises competitive salaries but also provides stability and abundant prospects for career advancement. And finally, if we consider future growth then. In the age of electric and hydrogen fuel cars defining the future of automobiles, plastic injection mold design takes center stage in optimizing vehicle efficiency through weight reduction, crafting compelling interiors and exteriors, and ensuring structural robustness. The growing reliance on composite materials has heightened the need for adept plastic product design engineers. In this dynamic landscape, professionals not only find opportunities for innovation but also play a pivotal role in contributing to the sustainable evolution of the automotive industry. Now, we see about the plastic injection mold design course in CATIA or UGNX at ISOPARA. Let's begin. Welcome to ISOPARA Plastic Injection Mold Design Course, a cutting-edge program thoughtfully crafted by industry experts to empower aspiring engineers and professionals in the field of plastic molding. Our course focuses on providing comprehensive training in designing high-quality and efficient plastic injection molds, a critical aspect of modern manufacturing processes. With the increasing demand for precise and cost-effective plastic products, expertise in injection mold design has become a valuable skill in various industries. At ISOPARA, we take pride in our team of industry experts who serve as instructors, bringing their vast knowledge and practical experience into the classroom. Participants will receive hands-on training in industry-standard software for CAD modeling, and they will delve into topics such as material selection, mold flow analysis, and designing for manufacturability. Our goal is to equip students with the skills and confidence to design molds that meet stringent industry standards and optimize production efficiency. Whether you are a beginner seeking to enter the world of plastic molding or a professional looking to advance your career, ISOPARA Plastic Injection Mold Design Course offers a transformative learning experience that opens doors to exciting opportunities in the manufacturing sector. Now, we see what this course includes. This course includes 40 hours on-demand video, 5 downloadable exercises, 1-to-1 live support, access on laptop and mobile, certificate of completion, lifetime access, and many more. Now, we see the number of stages of what you will learn in this course. First is Introduction to Mold Design. Establish a foundational understanding of mold design, exploring its crucial role in various manufacturing processes. Second is Introduction to Injection Mold Design. Introduce the specific aspects of injection mold design, emphasizing its importance in shaping materials for diverse applications. Third is Material Transfer. Explore the function of material transfer within injection molds, understanding its role in the manufacturing process. Fourth is Part Forming. Examine how injection molds facilitate the forming of parts, showcasing their significance in creating intricate shapes. Fifth is Part cooling. Understand the role of injection molds in the cooling process of mold parts, a critical factor in achieving desired material properties. Next is part ejection. Explore the part ejection function of injection molds, highlighting its importance in the completion of the manufacturing cycle. Next is types of mold. Delve into different types of molds, considering variations and applications to suit specific manufacturing needs. Next is basic CAD methodology. Introduce fundamental computer-aided design, CAD, methodologies tailored for mold design, ensuring an efficient design process. Next is calculation for ejection stock, slider lifter. Explore essential calculations for determining ejection stock and slider lifter mechanisms, critical for mold functionality. Next is design of gate and runner. Understand the design considerations for gates and runners in injection molds, focusing on their impact on material flow. Next is cooling channels. Explore the design of cooling channels within molds, emphasizing their role in controlling temperature during the manufacturing process. Next is riser and other elements. Investigate the design elements such as risers, considering their importance in addressing shrinkage and achieving optimal results. Next is detailed consideration of venting, parting line, shutoff angle, material shrinkage. Provide a detailed examination of venting, parting line definition, shutoff angles, and material shrinkage considerations in mold design. Next is mold machine specifications. Explore specifications related to mold machines, considering factors that influence mold design and manufacturing. Next is mold manufacturing process. Understand the overall process of mold manufacturing, providing insights into the stages involved in creating functional molds. Next is mold defects, reasons, and solutions. Address common mold defects, their root causes, and effective solutions to ensure high-quality mold output. And the last is multi-cavity mold construction. Explore the construction of multi-cavity molds, considering the intricacies and benefits associated with this mold design approach. Now, we see why to choose this course, its importance and benefits. Let's start. First is strong foundation. The course provides a solid understanding of the fundamental principles and concepts of injection mold design, laying a strong foundation for further learning and specialization. Second is industry-relevant skills. Participants gain practical and industry-relevant skills, making them job-ready and highly sought after by employers in the manufacturing sector. Third is versatility. Graduates can work across various industries, as injection mold design is essential in automotive, aerospace, electronics, and other sectors. Fourth is CAD proficiency. The course hones participants' skills in using computer-aided design software like CATIA or UGNX, a valuable skill in the engineering industry. Fifth is efficient design. Participants learn to create efficient and cost-effective injection molding solutions, contributing to enhanced manufacturing processes and product quality. Next is problem-solving abilities. The course enhances critical thinking and problem-solving abilities, enabling participants to address complex design challenges effectively. Next is career opportunities. Graduates can explore rewarding career opportunities in injection mold design, die making, product development, and related fields. Next is hands-on experience. The practical approach of the course allows participants to gain hands-on experience, bridging the gap between theory and real-world applications. Next is expert guidance. Learning from industry experts provides valuable insights and best practices, ensuring students receive top-notch education and mentorship. And the last is professional growth. The fundamental course in injection mold design equips individuals with the tools to progress in their careers and take on higher responsibilities in the engineering domain. Now, we see what the prerequisites required for this course are. Let's start. First is computer proficiency. Basic computer skills, using a keyboard and mouse, and managing files are essential for an online learning environment. Second is technical knowledge. Understanding technical drawings, engineering principles, and design concepts will aid in comprehending injection mold design methodologies. Third is CATIA or UGNX basics. A basic understanding of CATIA or UGNX user interface, sketching, and part design tools will provide a solid foundation for the course. Fourth is access to CATIA or UGNX software. Ensure you have access to CATIA or UGNX software or an environment where you can practice the course exercises and implement the design methodologies. Not having access, contact our technical team. Next is computing power and specific hardware. A computer or laptop is required before starting to learn an online CATIA or UGNX course. Operating system is compatible with Windows 7, 8, 8.1, and 10. A minimum of 4GB RAM is necessary to ensure smooth performance. Next is internet connectivity. A stable and reliable internet connection is required to access the online CATIA or UGNX course materials, tutorials, and interactive sessions. Next is curiosity and eagerness to learn. A curious mindset and eagerness to explore new concepts will enhance your learning experience and motivation throughout the course. And the last is time management. Online courses require self-discipline and effective time management to keep up with lectures, assignments, and interactive sessions. Now, we see placement assistance. ISOPARA's placement assistance works in four steps. First is attain mastery through comprehensive learning. Acquire expertise with our comprehensive course, gaining valuable insights and skills for a transformative learning experience. Second is crack CAT challenges. Ace the CAT test, clearing the first round hurdle with precision and expertise, propelling you towards success in your journey. Third is conquer technical interviews. Excel in the technical interview to successfully navigate the final round, opening doors to career advancement and securing your desired position. And fourth is secure 100% placement in OEM and Tier 1 industries. Attain career pinnacle by securing 100% placements in top-tier OEM and esteemed Tier 1 industries, ensuring professional success and growth opportunities. Now, the final is placement support. ISOPARA provide placement support to all learners through following ways. First is resume building. Our team assists you in crafting a compelling resume tailored to the skills you acquire and aligned with industry requirements. Second is job seeker profile. We aid in building an appealing job seeker profile on popular job portals and LinkedIn, capturing the attention of HR professionals. Third is mock-up interviews. To refine your interview skills, we conduct mock-up interviews, providing valuable feedback for skill enhancement. And the last is CAT test check. Review your CAT test, embrace feedback, and enhance your skills. Turn insights into growth for continuous self-improvement. Hence, this is all about the Certified Online Plastic Injection Mold Design course in CATIA or UGNX. Now, if you are seeking counseling from an industry expert, then feel free to contact us. Thank you.